Hello everyone, myself Dr. Venkat Hesmani, Head of Chemical Engineering Department, KKVAR Institute of Engineering Education and Research, Nashik, Maharashtra. We are going to discuss about humidification. What is mean by humidification? Humidification is the process of increase of moisture, and dehumidification is process of decrease of moisture. Humidification and dehumidification are opposite to each other. Let us talk about what is mean by the humidity. Humidity is the kg of moisture per kg of dry air. That is, it is a ratio of kg of moisture per kg of dry air. As we aware about the humidity of Bombay and the humidity in the Nashik. Everyone might be knowing that the humidity of the Bombay is higher than that of the Nashik because of the moisture present in the air. Okay, how we measure this humidity? Or measuring the humidity, we have to measure the wet bulb temperature and the dry bulb temperature. What is mean by the wet bulb temperature and the dry bulb temperature? Let us talk first the wet bulb temperature. Wet bulb temperature is a steady state temperature when small amount of liquid is evaporating into a large amount of vapor gas mixture. That is nothing but the wet bulb temperature. A small amount of liquid when it is evaporating into a very large amount of vapor gas mixture, and it is the steady state. At steady state condition, we are going to measure this temperature. This is called as the wet bulb temperature. What is the dry bulb temperature? Dry bulb temperature is nothing but the temperature measured by the ordinary thermometer. Okay, wet bulb temperature is slightly lesser than that of the dry bulb temperature. Dry bulb temperature, that is DBT, is slightly higher than that of the WBT, that is wet bulb temperature. Okay, by using these two temperatures, okay, we can measure the humidity. For that, we need to use this psychrometric chart. What is this psychrometric chart? In the psychrometric chart, the different lines are provided for the temperatures, that is vertical lines are provided for the dry bulb temperature, and the different curves are there depending upon the percentage saturation. The wet bulb curves are there. You will get the intersection point of dry bulb temperature and the wet bulb temperature. Okay, we have to trace that intersection point and we move to the right side, where on the y-axis you will be getting the humidity. This is how, by using the wet bulb temperature and the dry bulb temperature, we are going to measure the humidity with the help of psychrometric chart. Okay, the humidity of the saturated gas, that is the humidity when the gas is saturated. Okay, it is denoted by H0. The humidity is H and the humidity of the saturated gas is H0. What is the percentage humidity? It is the ratio of H to the H0, that is humidity to that of the humidity of the saturated gas. In the percentage, we have to multiply here 100. 100 into H upon H0 is nothing but the percentage humidity. Okay, what is percentage relative humidity? It is the ratio of partial pressure of vapor in gas to that of the partial pressure of vapor in saturated gas into 100. It is nothing but the percentage relative humidity. Okay, now as by using the ideal gas law, the mass of vapor is equal to PWmW/RT. Okay, then mass of non-condensable gas, that is the total pressure minus PW, this is with respect to the water. MW is molecular weight, this is for the pressure for the water or the vapor. P minus PW into MA, That is, for the air water system, you consider this molecular weight of the air upon RT. R is the universal gas constant, T is the temperature in the Kelvin. Okay, then humidity is mass of vapor to that of the mass of non-condensable gas. Pw, from this equations you will get H is equal to Pw upon P minus Pw into Mw upon Ma. Okay, now the H is 0, that is humidity of the saturated gas. You can put over here PwO, that is for the saturated condition, PwO upon P minus PwO into Mw upon Ma. Okay, now percentage humidity, what is the formula? As we have discussed, it is the ratio of H to H0 into 100. Okay, using this equation of H and equation of H0, you are getting percentage humidity from these two equations, P minus PwO upon P minus Pw into Pw upon PwO into 100. What is this Pw upon PwO into 100? Is nothing but the percentage relative humidity. Therefore, percentage humidity is equal to P minus PwO upon P minus Pw into percentage relative humidity. Okay, here we have discussed about what is mean by the humidification, what is mean by the dehumidification, then the different definitions of humidity, wet bulb temperature, dry bulb temperature, what is the purpose of the psychrometric chart, that is for the measurement of the humidity, then humidity of the saturated gas, then percentage humidity, then percentage relative humidity, then we have calculated over here the values or the formulae of H and H0 and then percentage humidity in the form of the partial pressures. Okay, I think, have you understood? Yes. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.